I think some of my favorite designs happen when I don't have any plan to accomplish any set idea, and instead have the luxury of working with different materials and experimenting and trying different unexpected combinations. I think that those little surprises that happen by just simply setting one thing down on top of the other and realizing that there was some magic that happened out of just that random act is really just one of my favorite parts of the design process.